All right, we are back here on the seasonal special job, clean the cruise ship sun deck. And that is, it's got a lot left, but we will finish this in this episode, I'm pretty sure. We're working on the railing right now. I think we're going to farm after this if I fill up to it. I'm not totally sure what we'll do though. All right, we got it. Nice. Let's get the stairs. Get the stairs over here. Now for the wall. All right. This one's not nearly as powerful, but I like it still. You can't really go too fast with it, but jump up. Great angle for that too. Ouch. I hit the microphone. I hit my glasses. I'll come back and get more of that. But, see how quick they're getting done. We got gnomes, baby. Nomi. This is very soothing. Just wash it all away. I hope they give us a Halloween themed season on this year. Have to come back to get that with the other one. are getting there. Now we know why our ocean is so dirty. We cleaned this damn cruise ship and just washed it all out there into the damn ocean, y'all. So basically the crews tried to limit how much people were eating, and the passengers said it was an all paid for, all inclusive trip. There should be no limit on what they could eat. And so they got into it and the chips went flying, and that brought in the birds, and the birds pooped all over everything. Alright, the lower deck is clean. We gotta get these damn palm trees. going to try to take most of it off with this and then switch over if we have to. We are 90% done overall. You're getting there, y'all. Mighty close. Ouch, I've done it again. I'm gonna have to move this a little bit. Move it back, and I think that works better anyway. Yeah, I don't hit it. right, we are getting there with this one now. I think for the most part, we just got to get this railing up here on the very top of it. It looks like right. Nice. That done. All righty. We are so very close to being done, y'all. The rim outside is now done. Then we just got to do cleanup. I don't know what we missed, but there's at least 4 items right now. See how it's taken a bit of me actually holding it over it for it to go away? That's why the other one was so much better at this one. All right, the rain dome pole, and the slide ladder. There's one of the culprits. All right. And then I know what the other is. All right, y'all, we are almost done. There we go. Finished it up. Woo! And let's watch it. Oh my God, look at that. Check that out. That was cool, man. I like that a lot. Awesome.